Picked up another little house down here. This is a 3-bedroom, 1-bath. Incredible neighborhood, man. This is for the area, this is a really nice neighborhood. 3-1, it's got a full basement. No garage on this one. They converted the garage into a bedroom just so you get higher rents. But let's go do a quick walkthrough and make sure I got my keys. I do. We'll take a look at the inside here. All right. So it's got a good roof on it. It's got new vinyl windows. Really, there's just some cosmetic stuff that needs to be done. I don't know if you could just clean the carpets. Let me see here. Yeah. Carpets are kind of nasty. You could probably use new carpets. Needs a paint job. Check out this kitchen, man. Look at that. Granite. That's nicer than my own house that I live in. Let's see here. Bathroom's pretty tight. There's a couple doors that need to be straightened up. But it's got tile on the floor. Tile on the walls. Let's see. Got some nasty ceiling fans there that need to be cleaned, but let's go take a look here. So there's 2 bedrooms back there. Kitchen, it's got a little hallway here, and this is what the garage used to be. So you've got a huge master bedroom here. Kind of a funky layout for a bedroom, but make it work. Yeah, let's go downstairs real quick. Mechanical is all up to date. Looks good. Let's see here. There's a quick shot of the hot water heater and furnace. So overall, this is a tight little house, man. We could put just a little bit of money in this thing. This thing would rent out for $650 to $700 on the low side. If you wanted to fix it up and do Section 8, it would definitely rent for a whole lot more than that. So these are the types of deals that we're picking up right now. You know, feel free to give me a call. If you want to take a look at the house, the number is 816-226-7644. Thank you, and have a great day.